bright duty. Every student matters.
In the previous session, we have learned how to construct a triangle when all the three sides are given to us. Now in this session, we are going to see how to construct a triangle when the length of two sides and the measure of the angle between them is given. This is SAS criteria. So let's try to understand this with the help of an example. Now the question here is, construct a triangle PQR given that PQ is 3 cm, QR is 5.5 cm and angle PQR is 60 degrees. So first of all, we have to draw a rough sketch. We need PQ to be 3 cm. So let's say we are having PQ as 3 cm like this. And what else is known to us? Angle PQR is 60 degrees. That is, this angle here is 60 degrees. We have to construct a 60 degree angle here at Q, like this. Let's say it is QS. Now what we need? We need QR to be 5.5 centimeters. Now we have to take any point here. Let's say QR. This is 5.5 centimeters. And then we have to join R and P. So this is the rough sketch of the triangle which we are going to construct now. So first of all, what we need? First of all, we need a line segment PQ of length 3 cm. So let's say here is the line segment PQ of length 3 cm. And here we will be writing steps of construction also. This is 3 cm PQ. So whatever we have done here, we will write in the language. That will be the first step of construction. So here the step is draw a line segment PQ of 3 cm. So this is the first step of construction. Now the next one is, what we need? We need angle PQR to be 60 degrees. So what we have to do here, at this point Q, we have to construct a 60 degree angle, and we know how to construct a 60 degree angle. So what we are going to do here, we are going to do 60 degree angle construction at point Q. So for that, we have to keep the pointed end of the compass here at Q, and we have to draw a semicircle like this. And then at this point, from this point, with the same radius, we have to make one arc. So it will be like this. Now this angle here is 60 degree angle. This is the 60 degree angle. Let's say it is QS. So here what we have done, we have constructed a 60 degree angle. So let's write that. So it is construct 60 degree angle at Q, or we can say draw a line QS which is at the angle of 60 degrees with PQ. So here we can write construct 60 degree angle at Q, so that we will get PQS, angle PQS is equal to 60 degrees. Now what else we need? Now we need our QR to be 5.5 centimeters. So what we will do, with Q as a center, we will make an arc of 5.5 centimeters intersecting the QS at point R. Let's say here is the point R. So now we will write this step also. So here what we have done, we have to draw an arc, or we can say make an arc with Q as a center and radius. How much radius we have taken here? 5.5. So here we can write and radius 5.5 centimeters. And we can write intersecting QS at R. This arc is intersecting the line segment or the ray QS at R, at this point R. Now what else we have to do? We just have to join RP now. So the next step is join RP. Now we are ready with the triangle PQR, in which QR is 5.5 centimeters and PQ is 3 centimeters and angle PQR is 60 degrees. So the last step of construction was join PR. So we are ready with the triangle PQR. So this is how we can construct a triangle when two sides are given and angle included between them is given to us. And here we have written steps of construction also. So like this only we have to write steps of construction for every question. Whatever we are doing, we will be writing in the language. The same thing we have to write.